It was a long meeting that didn't unravel any new measures against Qatar. For now, Saudi Arabia, UAE, Bahrain and Egypt will continue their current sanctions against Doha. A month ago, they cut land, sea and air transportation and severed diplomatic ties.
There is no deviation from the important and effective measures that have to be applied in cases where there is sponsorship by states and by individuals of terrorist organizations or activities.
The Egyptian foreign minister went on to say that they have passed the stage of only accusing Qatar of funding and supporting terrorism and that they now have proof to back their claims. From Cairo, they called upon the international community to join them in taking measures against Qatar.
That's what we want to bring to the world's attention, that what we are doing is along the same lines that we have agreed on in Paris when we came to stand together against Daesh, or in Washington, or in Riyadh in the last summit with President Donald Trump of the United States of America. These are the points that we have agreed on, and we are acting on right now. And we don't want to waste a minute to allow them to continue to do their heinous work.
One of the problems we still have is the sense of tolerance, particularly in Europe, of extremists under the guise of freedom of expression. And I believe that European countries are beginning to realize that some of these radical and extremist people, what they're expressing is hate speech that leads directly to violence. And those policies have to be re-examined.
The foreign ministers of the four Arab countries leading this diplomatic row against Qatar said they will continue coordination. Their next meeting will be in Bahrain's capital, Manama, but the timing has not been announced. Egypt, Saudi Arabia, UAE and Bahrain say that they're sorry that Qatar's response to their 13 demands was negative. They insist that all options are still on the table, but they're not ready yet to announce what will their next move be. Adel Mahroui, CGTN, Cairo.